The question remains, why do we as healthcare professionals tolerate this level of abuse? We deal with patients in their worst states: psychosis, substance abuse, overdoses, mental health crises, delirium, dementia, you name it. Unfortunately, this often means that us as caregivers bear the brunt of abuse. I've been yelled at, punched, kicked, spat on.